I would like to welcome you to the Backwards Billiards YouTube channel. Please like, share, and subscribe.
Sean, table five. Sean, table five. Benji, Jason Harkrider, table four. Benji, Jason Harkrider, table four.
Sleeve from Ruben. I found my glasses. Yeah, this should be a really great match.
Adrian, James Davis Jr., table one. Adrian Jr., table one.
Sorry, I fell behind on the live chat. Let me catch up. Story about Backwards Billiards. I've been told most of my life my pattern play is backwards. When I run out of table, it's completely 180 out from what most people would do.
You got that one, right?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Two of the three in the corner or not?
Oh,
they didn't specify. Yeah, well, I get told I actually shoot it backwards. But it's great because I confuse my opponent as much as I confuse myself.
Yes, playing Scotch doubles, it's hell on your partner.
Yes, playing Scotch doubles, it does put a little bit of an issue. Thank you. We're at Double D's Roadhouse in La Vernia, Texas, playing 10 ball for the monthly tournament. We had 24 players show up for this one.
is an eco smart, which is to the driver.
Okay. That gets Ruben too. All right. Thank y'all for watching us on YouTube. If you haven't subscribed, please do. We're still trying to get to that 1,000 subscribers. I've unlocked the new features. Let me get back to the table. Eric needs to break. Thank you. thank you, Naomi, for answering that. Double D's Roadhouse in La Vernia, Texas. I want to thank all the new people that joined the stream. We're playing 10 ball this month. If you're interested in seeing some of the past matches that were played here last month, it was an 8 ball tournament. We've got the streams available up, and I also pulled out each individual match from the streaming table and posted it as well. It's in a playlist on the channel. Looks like he can't see the one. Yeah, he's gonna cut it into the side pocket. Yeah, the two does look like it'll go in the pocket from the angle I'm at. Thank you. puts Ruben on the heel.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to join our pool family. Here's a couple of videos you might be interested in seeing. Thank you again.